Okay, there you go.
You can clap for them. Welcome to the first fifth grade concert of the year, fifth grade band concert, I should say. We've been working towards this for the last 8 months. As you know, as the towns of Blackstone and Millville know, as they've been hearing sounds coming out of your houses. We're very excited. Kids are very nervous. I can't tell you how much we work towards this on a weekly basis. We have one lesson a week and one full band class a week, and the rest we leave up to these students to work on at home. And it's a very exciting time. The way this concert works is we like to show you where the kids started and where they are now. Now, we really can't recreate exactly how they started, and I'm sure you're thankful for that, but we're gonna start from square one, which is hot cross buns. Obviously, that's the easiest song that they have. The next song was the next one we came to the book was called Rolling Along. Percussionists in this district learn how to play bells and drum pad, so they're doing a little switching for the first few songs. The next song was the first chance we had this school year for each major section in the band to be featured. So you'll hear the percussion featured first, you'll hear the woodwinds featured second, and the brass, and it keeps on handing off one to the next. So it gave the kids a chance to hear what their friends' instruments sounded like. And creatively, it's called Listen to Our Sections.
Thank you.
The other thing we're going to do this evening is we're going to feature each individual section. We've been telling slash warning the kids about this for months, that they would be playing a song with just their instrument in front of hundreds of people. We like to make sure we put the pressure on nice and young. And the first section to be featured is the saxophones under the direction of Mr. Ireland.
Still on? Yes, great. Do kind of like rock star style and tilt the mic. Yes, as you can see, we're going to be featuring our alto saxophone section, and they've got a great song by Franz Joseph Haydn, and it's his theme from the Surprise Symphony. And if they do it well, you'll know why it's called Theme from the Surprise Symphony. And before they play, we'll have each individual member of the section introduce themselves as I point to them.
Concert once. And what cooler thing is there is to say your name in front of 400 people. So, and it takes a lot of guts, and the way I tried selling it to them is you can now say that you have talked in front of a crowd of 400 people. Not many people can say that. Our next song in the book is called Mozart Melody. I don't know if they were trying to tease the kids or if they don't have copyright allowance, but it's actually just Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Trying to get your fingers coordinated. It's a whole new world to try to play eighth notes, which are half the speed of quarter notes. And it's called Skip to My Loop.
Thank you.
Our next featured section is the trombones. They're going to be playing a song called Trombone Rag. They're going to play it twice. They're going to play it the boring way, then they're going to play it the fun trombone way. But first,
concert in a row I've tried to speak into a microphone that's not turned on. Maybe my next year I'll learn. Next work on the program is a really fun one that you're all going to recognize. It's called Frère Jacques, and it is widely done as a round, where we'll play it once through with everybody playing the melody. And then we're going to break the band into four groups. They're going to do staggered entrances. And we told the kids, we're not telling you until the day, the night of the concert, what group you're in, so you don't know whether you're going first, second, third, or fourth. So, I suggest the band listen closely, because our first, after we play it all the way through as a full band, the first group will be the alto saxophones. Group number two will be trombones and percussion. Group number three will be trumpets. Group number four will be clarinets and flutes. So this is Frère Jacques done in a round. Next song on the program, this advanced technology, I have trouble with it. Next song on the program is a riff on a familiar song, Old MacDonald Had a Farm, and we call this one Old MacDonald Had a Band. Hope you like it. Thank you. And the next work on the program is going to be another section feature. I know the other groups who haven't gone yet, I know they're a little bit nervous. So next on the featured list will be our flutes. Please stand up, flutes. And they will be playing a wonderful song that's very, very well suited to the flute called Sakura Sakura, which is a Japanese folk song. We hope you like it. But first, they're going to proudly introduce themselves individually.
Next song is called Ode to Joy. Our next song is going to be another section feature. It's going to be a little bit different of a section feature. It's going to be the percussion section feature, but you will hear the other instruments play along, mostly because who wants to just hear drummers play for 8 measures? Feature. Trumpets will be playing a song called March Militaire, but first,
Macy Barr, Taylor Yondo, Jennifer Weinstein, Lucy Tilden,
behind, and we go to one of our first full-page band songs. The songs in the book tend to be no more than 4 lines long, and we get to a point where that's not enough, at least for Mr. Ireland and myself. So we pass out a full-page band song, and the first time we pass it out, the eyes grow wide because there's more notes than they've ever seen. And we actually have 3 of them that we're going to do for you. The first one is called Callisto.
Well, as you can see at this point, there's only one group of instruments who has yet to play their featured piece. And I won't say it, I'm a clarinetist myself. But anyways, the clarinet section is going to be playing a great melody. Clarinets, go ahead and stand up now, that you will all recognize. Kind of a sadder song, but really well suited to the clarinet, entitled Scarborough Fair. Full band song is a really fun one. It's called The Ranger Rock, and as you might guess from the title, it does have a bit of a rock beat. 2 things really notable about this song. This is their first 2-page band. different song. They really flipped their lids when they saw all the notes in this one. But in addition to being a fun piece, it had a bunch of stuff in this song that they'd never seen before. Almost every instrument got introduced to 2, 3, maybe 4 new notes in this song, and also some new rhythms and ties across the bar line. So it may sound like fun and they're just relaxing, but it's actually a pretty hard piece. But I think you're gonna like it. This is Ranger Rock.
Before we play our last song for the evening, I would like to recognize a few people. First of all, this is Mr. Ireland's first year in our district as the woodwind teacher, and he's been doing a phenomenal job. If we can bring Mr. Ireland out. Mrs. Ryan picked up a flute class this year because Mr. Ireland and I couldn't cover every class, so if we can bring Mrs. Ryan up. Miss Carson, as you've probably noticed, she's not one of the kids, has volunteered her time this year to work with the percussion class because there were so many. So if we can give Miss Carson a round of applause. Kill me for doing this, but I would be remiss if I didn't recognize that our longtime music director, Mr. Buddy Bebo, is retiring. If we can give Mr. Bebo a big round of applause. I would like to thank the principals, Mrs. Brown and Mrs. Desai, at each school, because having fifth grade band is not just a great thing for this music program, it's a great thing for these kids to be able to start while they're still in elementary school, have this opportunity to play an instrument during their school day, which is nothing like anything they do, as I'm sure you can tell, and their other classes. It's just a wonderful opportunity, and that wouldn't be possible without the support of both principals. So if we can give them a big round of applause. And along with the principals, the fifth grade teachers, because we steal these kids out of their class once a week for group lessons, and I cannot express how accommodating they are to let us do that. So thank you to the fifth grade teachers. And before I thank the last group, I just want you all to know, I gave a form to the students in the cafeteria just tonight, just 45 minutes ago, that is regarding summer private lessons. In an attempt that students don't regress or forget how to play or use their instrument as a stepping stool in their rooms, we offer private lessons to the music department over the summer. Obviously vacations happen and those are expected and the private teachers can work around those, but it's an opportunity for these kids to continue their instruction so that when they show up to school in September, not only have they not lost the step, they're actually better than they were then this year. So you will see a form, or if you go digging, you will find a form tonight that says Summer Private Lesson Program 2014. And the last group I want to thank is you, the parents, because without your support and your patience, what you hear on stage would not have been possible. It's one thing to just tell your child, oh yeah, okay, you can sign up for an instrument. But playing an instrument is much more than that. Besides the studies that have been around for 30 years that attribute learning music and making music to higher test scores, to increase spatial awareness, besides those, there's a recent push in education that students participating in the arts helps us as teachers create well-rounded individuals as they grow older. And you have supported them through this process this year, and I hope to continue on with that, because this, as you've witnessed tonight, this is a wonderful product, a wonderful group of kids, and playing an instrument is a unique opportunity that these kids get in this district. So thank you to the parents. Last year, we retired an old favorite called Power Rock, along with Mr. Arnold. So if you show up tonight hoping to hear a really, really watered-down version of Queen song, sorry if you don't have it. Instead, we are going to end with a song that we've done for about 5 or 6 years in a row now called Defender of Time. please join us for the reception in the cafeteria. Thank you so much for coming out tonight.